Hispanic Heritage Month, or el mes de la herencia hispana, is a month that commemorates the culture and positive contributions of people of Hispanic descent in the United States. Did you know that 8 out of 10 students at Menachi High School are of Latino Hispanic descent? It is important to recognize this month from September 15th through October 15th because so many of us have this distinction in our cultural background. As a Spanish teacher, I celebrate Hispanic culture every single day in my class through the language and culture that I teach. My students learn about Miguel Hidalgo y Costilla, Esperanza Spalding, Celia Cruz, Selena Quintanilla, and many others. We have so much richness because of our multicultural knowledge. I encourage you to continue learning about your heritage and be proud of who you are. I am a proud Mexicana who lives in the United States. I consider myself multicultural because I adopt different practices such as the music, the dance, and the food from other countries, especially Latin American countries. Quiero mandar un abrazo a mis colegas que son maestros aquí que celebran la cultura hispana y latina. Por ejemplo, la señorita Martínez Cisneros, el señor Ceballos, el señor Velázquez y la señora Cruz. También quiero invitarlos a celebrar con el señor Mendoza el 27 de septiembre una presentación cultural folclórica. On September 27th, Folclórico will be dancing a performance at lunch. It's going to be amazing. I also encourage you to participate in our dress-up days. October 1st and 3rd for Hispanic Heritage Month. It's gonna be a Tuesday and Thursday. Those dress-up days are Superhero Day on a Tuesday, October 1st, and Western Day on October 3rd. So I hope that you celebrate with us and that you be part of this. It's an amazing way to celebrate and be close to other people and learn about your own culture as well. Hermoso cariño.